Please put your hands together for Royal Aces Queens.